Steam showing up on screen? That's the question. Could be. Yes. Okay. That's the lagging old crazy lag. Ah. Put the anchor down so you guys don't lag off into the middle of the ocean. Picking up the boxes that I left on the ground. Oh. I made a big mess. Mess fixed. Anchor up. Yep. Hanging out. We need to double check the course too. 9-11. Yeah, and we're going the wrong way. Cool. Yeah, goats. Oh right, the issue was the motor. Very nice. Which reminds me, I have to water that. Yeah. What am I learning? A globe. Great. I remember what I was doing before I logged off. Excellent. Manta ray. It hasn't been moved, it's just been added onto. Huh? Probably hungry. Hey, look, an island. I didn't hear what you said before because it cut out. Yeah. Strange. Just be a bug. Do you want to explore this island or nah? keep getting further because it's the opposite direction. I'll put a bolt in the chest for you. Yeah, my powers. Bottom left. This one here. So close in the game. I hope so.
68. Oh. So. Close. Kappa HD, Kappa HD, Kappa HD.
Kappa HD. It's random which one to catch. We can mess with the storage for now, because I have important things to add to it. It is a very long time, and I do really appreciate that resub, man. Throw this in there. For real, dude. Yes. Very nice. I'm gonna sneeze that one. Enough. There's food cooked. That's still in the way. Man. Goat friend needs to move. I was sitting there thinking about it, and didn't I meet Jane in like 2016? Long time ago at this point. That's kind of crazy. That's the same juice recipe. We don't need this. It can be two different. We have many of each. No worries. Awesome. Wait. There it is. Beeping at my nav system. Eventually that island will just spawn in front of us. We can turn on the engines. Let's flip them this way so we don't have to turn the whole ship. You learned something. Excellent. Alright, we're heading in reverse. Yeah. The only thing that it- wow, there's a lot of stuff that- clearly. What kind of recipe is it? Oh, that's a juice one. This is the juicer right here. You can put it up on the wall. Yeah. Yeah. Beautiful. We have a lot of that. Yeah. Big fish. Hydrate. I just took out of there too, so that's why. I refilled the one that's empty. Other way. Okay. Oopsies. Biofuel. I think so. Woo! I'm very impressed. Where is he? Yeah. Oh, he's dead. Turn off the motors. Yay. Yeah. Very nice. You did. Be a couple. I feel so cramped on this raft. Yeah, I don't want to make more engines. That's the problem. This box next to juicer. I'm making messes. I need to organize my brain. Yeah. Recycler? Where is it? Oh, it's over there. Okay, let's mess around this weekend. Well, it's so we can see it. And that's your fault. Do it! This boat. I have the starvings. Oh, I'm eating a big fish for though. Everything's fine. can either keep them in your pocket or dump them in a chest. You have all the metal ore, don't you? And either way, it's fine. Oh no! Up by the steering wheel. I'm stuck in a chest again! Yeah, I can move around, but I can't. Can we Google this? How did we fix this last time? Let's see what Reddit says. Recycling takes a lot. Right now I'm trying to figure out how I get unstuck from the chest. I guess. Down me, yeah. Okay, so, problem. The storage interface is still on my screen, but I can move freely. Concerning. Yes. I see the bar that you put in the plastic storage. I see that. Oh yeah, that's the what test I'm in. Let me go to the main menu real quick. We have to relaunch the world. Can we turn off the engines and lower the anchor? Oh, we're here. That's our goal, where we're going, but I have to reload the world because my interface is broke. View distance might be short on hers. Yeah. No. I have to relog. Okay. Be right back. Okay. No question mark. Oh. We do. Great. Now we can lounge. Oh. I'll make a couple. Oh, my bowls are in with the raw food. Wait, is the anchor up? That's why we're drifting. Probably did that. Yeah.
back with these.
Hooray! Here, where is he at? Ah! Wait a minute. Why is that? Why was that like that? Why do I put that one there? Oh well. Dump it in this chest. Ow. Got so many things that a lot of it's overflowing. Alright. Climb up the ladder, please. Thank you. Silence gonna take a while. Opposite. No, it was opposites. Someone's stepping up the ocean. Yeah. Yes. Any place that there's a hole in the raft, you can fall. What side of the island are we coming up on? That's the more important. Engine cut out. I did. That's part of it. You will. Give it time to go for the raft to get there. Yeah, it's a big one. I think one of the biggest islands that we're going to visit. One of them, anyways. Yeah, I know what side we're on. It's not a great side to be on. We are completely out of metal. Or do you still have it? My spear's about half. Well, that's not good. Materials. The ones that we need anyways. Not a lot of metal. Big island. sleeps on. Seems to have a demonic. To get to a spot where I can navigate around and know exactly where I'm at on this island at all times. To replant and water. Ooh, gotten that a little close, aren't we? One platform away from the island. Pretty much brand new. Potatoes and beets. You won't be able to get exactly 50-50, but two planters and three planters, whatever ones you want to do. It doesn't matter. You need to plant the vegetables themselves. Yep. I don't think we'll need an axe on this. But we need a sweet net. Use your bottle too. It'll take your entire water bottle to fill it. The sweet part. Yeah, that's fine. We have B technology. Just have to go and collect. Ooh, he's gonna come chomp on you. Yeah, it's technically a national park type deal. Are you leaving without us? Good luck. There is one. What do you need it for? Ah. Go for it. Yeah. You're thinking metal, but... Poor SOS. That's fine. Apparently we're just waiting for some vine goo so that we have cobalt with us. That's a good. I think you can bring a couple of soup with you. Well, I did adjust this one. I only moved this one a tile. Just so it's easier to refill. Fine goo's done, get going! No! Bring your own food. I have cooked herring as a backup food source. Sure. Goat. No, he said doing that after. Yeah, I'm gonna make a storage room when we take off. Expand and do that. He's gotta make a bow. Oh. Okay. Adventure! This is gonna be interesting. Yeah. No. Alright, we probably should go... let's see. Uh-huh, that checks out. I got him. How many do you need? I've got almost... Okay. I've got almost 2 stacks. Ah! This is important. Yes. Henry's stuff. Keep out. Okay. Oh! Do you have the leather, Cobalt? Here. Where are you going, Angel? You hear that? Yeah. Needed it. It was the belt on the bike. The bike to ring it by itself. Ooh. Yay, pine cone. And my axe broke. Boo. Which one should we go to first? Probably two. Two, four, then six. Ah! Ranger station 2, 4, and 6. From the signs. Follow the signs. Yeah, the story's finished. They finally added all the story elements to it. Yeah, they used to not be, anything. You would just pick up coordinates and that would be it, but now there's notes with story and... Careful about the pee, it hurts. You'll have to pick her up. Bye, see you in a minute. He has to. And she's done adventuring. It's not.
3 months ago, my sister Astrid and I were put in charge of the ranger station on Balboa. We handled the bear population and kept the relay towers operational. The next shift was meant to start weeks back, but the replacements never showed up. Henry suggested that I start writing things down after Astrid disappeared, so that I'm not feeling so lonely anymore.
Alright, Ranger Station 2 is online. You don't have to. If that's what you want to do. No, I'm not gonna stop you, because I'm on the island. Yeah. Yay. We don't have to sprint. It takes more food and water to do so anyways. It's less efficient. Great. This area is technically done for now. Required for a side thing that we have to do on the island. Maybe. If we see milk. I stepped in the pee. Gross. We'll have to fight it. Is headed to station 4. Ooh! There! Heard you stomping, you jerk! Ah. Ooh! No, no. Ah! Stinky bear. Yay. Rawr, 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 rawr. I am collecting honey and bees. Head towards station 4. That's where I'm going. Is this the way down to the spot that I was trying to land? No. There's stuff down there I need. That's a high possibility. Llama takes priority over goat. You can't. We have the launcher, but we need more net ammo. Possibly. On the bigger islands, there should be. We need puffer fish. Where? Ranger station, which number is left? Thank you. You'll be fine. There's no way you can get further dead than you are right now. It'll do that. Not really. No. Search these real quick. Dump everything. Yeah, I'm dumping stuff in the chest so I can not have to worry about it. There. Oh, yeah. So from the raft, where did you go? Yep. Not the bear sign. On the trail. You could also just... Oh, I see. I see you. Yeah. I'm leaving Cobalt in the middle of the road because he's easier to spot. If I read that message or not. I see them. Sometimes I forget to respond out loud. Focused on so many things at once. You're welcome. Alright. I gotta bring Cobalt back anyways. Which I need to... these settings real quick. You're not. We have also played this before, too. I mean, it checks. Pretty good. Oh, yeah. A little bit late. Puppies were successful. Check my settings. Where There we go. Yeah, we need llama. That's why it takes priority. No. We keep him as a pet. And then we shave him. Yeah. It's raining. Are you staying on the raft or are you gonna adventure with us? We still have to find all the other tools, too. I got the saw. There's, I think, a wrench that we need to grab that might be over in this direction. If I'm remembering correctly. There's something over here. Maybe. Just remember a couch on the side path. Different side path. Cool. Oh. Or cut up here, I guess. We have berries. We really need 5. Might be 10. Running low on food. Sure. Yeah. Ah, here we are. Bird. Yeah, but, you know, eggs. I wouldn't waste your arrows. No. Not with arrows. It squished. Yeah. Yeah, the handrails kind of suck on this structure. Exactly.
The kids are fighting! Oh, Astrid would have known how to make them stop. I found her wrench out by the clearing. I've been calling out on the radio. Please, I just want to talk, sis. Miranda is screaming outside. I hope her and Henry make up soon.
Let's see, which one was it? Oh, that's the map of this place. Okay. That was fine. I thought it was a voice-lined one. We good. Something. Whatever the other one was. Might need the choppy. Six. This. Deal with. Cool. Bees. Oh my God. Decent amount of bees. This is the side path. I continued on the path. From the bees to the left. Is there anything here? Okay. Well, I remembered the couch. That was the important part. Are you talking to the shark? Bees. Huh. Ah. Probably the island. I don't even know where you went, Cobalt. I have no idea where you're at. Immersion ruined. Oh no, unplayable. Four. Ah! Fear! Ah! No reason to come up to six. Unless, you know, you want to help kill the bear. Oh my god. Cool. I have to drink water while being attacked by a bear. Sure. What is this thing doing? It's like hyper aggressive. Holy. I'm sure you hit it at least once or twice. Yeah, we need to go back down and, hang out with Big Mama. Because we have to get through there. The only way to do that's distracting her. Leather, meat, head. They drop their heads. Whoa. Towards the cliff. No fall damage. Thank you. Good. Whoop. In a precarious situation. Oh. Bear behind you. Player arrows. Those are still good. Yeah, they're still good. Yeah, but you can't get that all the time. Here. We'll consolidate that. And then your arrows. I found dirt. It's good. It doesn't sound exciting, but it's very good. Yeah, right. Not like we can't just take a chunk of the soil. That's exciting. Definitely not. This is a site I wanted to park on. Okay. I think the bear is this way. Yes, it is. Perfect. A spear. Okay. Yeah. Earth and Bolt. How much space you got in your pocket? I think this is the big spot with the bees. Yeah, and the bear. You. Yay! Wow. That sucks. Thank you. I have a honeycomb on me. Or these. There's a couple other recipes that give a ton more too. Gotta find them. I don't remember them off the top of my head. 24 bees on me. My bow's about to break. Station 6. I'll find a sign. I don't know where I'm at. Oh, you found me. Cool. That's weird terrain. Raft is down here. Cool. I went down the hill, back to the raft. Bye. Chests later. We have a singular trash cube. We're rich. Cool. Oh no. Oh, it rained. We're good. Alright, I headed back. Should we... On the hammer and the saw, we need a wrench? I think that's in Tower 6 anyways. Huh? Ooh. Wow, my... Internet just took a dump for a second. We good though. Still connected. Go, go, Bork. Yeah. Let's see. Okay. That hurt a lot. If I get hit, I'm dead. Yeah, the bear didn't like me saying hi. Soup. Yeah. However many bowls you got. One spot in the center of the island that has a bunch of random crap where the light bulb is. Let's bite a bear. Alright, you know what? Where's the sign that lied to us? Is it... Bear there. Here. Up behind there? We here-ish. There, there. So... That. This.
Betrayal. Father trusts the murderers.
This is a voice-lined one here.
He would leave us behind. We can't have that.
Oh, this is a place. Yay.
Father has to make a decision. I know it won't be me, so I will be spared. Not enough boat for all of us. I am sorry, Errol. The guilty lay restless. We must be punished if we are to rest.
Oh, Bruno lost his mind. Ooh! I almost jumped up the cliff. Hooray! Point six this way. Eats her vegetables. Then they would have to have a separate item that would stack separately. Which is just more for us to manage. It's that bird again. I love my new microphone and all, but I don't have enough time to mute without, you know, the potential of slapping it accidentally. Mushy. Dirt.
Papa made his mind up a long time ago. He's going after Auntie. Miranda is following, ooh, as always.
I haven't seen Errol all night. I asked Miranda, but she and Henry won't tell me anything. Oh, they're hiding something. Did they figure out there's only space for two of them on the boat? I've decided. I leave the triplets in charge of the remaining relay stations. Bobby will take care of the bears. Yes, it's for the best. So many memories of this place. We'll find you, sis. I promise.
Buddy! Yeah, could you be an angel and help me out a bit? I'd owe you big time. Oh, man. I would have been a goner without you. Get the fuck to me. Bears are not cuddly. Say, you wouldn't be a rafter, would you? If you need some muscle on board, look no further.
His shorts are...
All right, yeah!
A little uneven.
Leave the heavy lifting to me.
And there he goes.
Buddy.
He unlocks a new playable character.
I owe you big time. Oh, man.
He wants a comb over. Oh, that's at Pea Lake. That's far away. A lake full of acid that we have to parkour over. We have to go back. Almost done. run towards the mountain. You'll be fine. Ooh. That was quick. We both took a huge risk right there. I didn't expect us to, you know, drop like 60 feet. How's our goat friend doing? There's a bear up there. Conveniently where we need to go. Oh, I got him. And my bow broke. Cool. Bothered to say boxes being weird. Huh. No big deal. Break it. All right, let's roll. Much appreciated. Yes. We are done. Just, yeah. We can sit and grab stuff that's on the bottom of the ocean floor, but there's not a whole lot here. Big heckin' feast. Chunks missing, huh? Probably. All right, let's, raise anchor and head out of here. On engines, yeah. We good to go? Done. This is the wind. Once we get around the island, we can cut the engines. Wind will carry us. Problem is, the island's huge. Be all right. It'll last a while. Cat. Your cat. No, whatever you're talking to. Oh. I thought you were talking to your cat. Should be. do that. I'm gonna rotate the steering wheel, it just launches me forward. Yeah, it takes a lot of planks to do a lot of things. Especially running the engines. Part of the raft. Ah, oh, that's why it was there. Okay. Hey, you can go if you need to. We are 1600 out from our next location. When we get a few islands in between. Playing. Catch you next time. Yeah. Oh, that's really broken. What's that one? Yeah, you gotta work tomorrow, huh? Gross. Alright, see you later. Good night. It's not necessarily a food, but it is a food. I'm not for crap anymore. I can live in there for now. Expand the raft a little bit. Most likely move the engines back. Stupid bird. Get out of here. Rude. Where's Scarecrow? Side repairing. You need to for now. So you do need to. Yes. Later. Do that later. was just sad. Let's move this guy. Let's play some. Okay. Looking over the crops. Bird should be on this side. Easier and less likely to pick the flowers when they're done. What are we doing? Organizing sounds like a Friday me problem. Oh, yeah, that's gonna be it for today's stream. Friday me is going to love Wednesday me. I left a mess for myself to clean up. Anyways, see you guys then. See ya.